It's late afternoon, and PC Steve Newman and PC Andy Watson respond to an incident in the city centre.
Four alcoholics drinking on the street, fighting amongst themselves over whose turn it was to have the next bite out of the cheese sandwich.
What did he call you?
Fat Mongo. Was it Fat Mong? It was a Fat Mong, I think. He was going to carry on chirping, offensive language like that, so I wanted him well away. He got the opportunity to go away, but he wasn't quick enough, really. So I think I shoved him on his arse, didn't I?
Hey, move away. Stand by, please.
I'm going.
Go then, walk away then. Walk away then. You get yourself arrested, aren't you, okay? Had enough warnings.
Give me my jacket.
Wait there then, I'll get your jacket. What are you doing?
I'm eating a sandwich.
Just put your hands behind your back for me a minute.
No problem.
Let's get things sorted out and you can get on your way.
Mongo bastard.
So once he was handcuffed, he'd very kindly asked me to go and retrieve his coat.
Can I have my jacket, Mongo?
Yes, we've got to get your jacket.
But because he got no teeth and a mouthful of sandwich, every time he was abusing me, I was getting sprayed with cheese sandwich.
Why did you shoot me back?
Because I told you three times to go away. You were the one wanting to make an issue.
I was going away. Right. I'm walking up here.
You stopped spitting.
I was going away. Oh, right. Now we can do it.
Don't you that?
Shh, ma.
Quiet, zip it.
Keep that mango away from me, please.
I'll take him in.
Yeah, come in, yeah.
No, wait, what for? Because you're a talk to me.
I'm happy with the fart. I think Mongol is that is offensive, and I am born of wedlock, so sort of he's got one out of three, perhaps, but the others no.
Been called a twat on a number of occasions, been called a on a number of occasions, a fucking on a number of occasions.
It is offensive, and I think it's offensive for members of the public who are walking past and walking down the street to see people speaking to the police like that.
Hey, you let go! Let go!
I'm not doing anything.
Let fucking go!
I know.
You fucking prick.
But Judge Reese has said that
police officers should accept it. I don't think I should accept it. I don't think I should accept being spoken to like that.
Right, you've got the wrong man. You better get my solicitor.
Let's get booked in and get sorted
out. Yeah, let's fuck off.
Why didn't you arm him, mate? Press that in there.
No, you carry it.
Pardon?
No.
Shall we stay all day, then? Because you're not going to be able to get
it. I don't care. I don't carry it.
What? You carry it. You're going to floor them while I open the door,
Steve. I don't care.
I'm searching you first, just to let you know. Have you got anything sharp in your pockets?
I might have.
What have you got in your pockets?
I don't know. Because your officer shook me all over the place. So I don't know.
Do you take drugs?
Do I take drugs?
Yeah.
I use a bit of them.
Okay, do you inject or do you, you take it?
What's the offence?
For being drunk and disorderly.
You're drunk and disorderly. You're obviously just shook me over for nothing. You listen to me.
What's the place of arrest?
Exchange walk in the city.
Fucking wankers. You're not worth a wank, are you? Not worth that. You shook me over for
nothing. Stop waving your hands around, Steve.
Oh, shut up.
What's your surname, please?
Drain.
Say again.
Drain.
Do you know if you stop keep shouting, then I'll be able to
drain.
How do you spell it?
As in drain. D-R-A-I-N.
You know why you're behaving like that? You're not
when
helping yourself, are you?
How did you make soldiers?
Well, I'm sure a lot of people will be able to answer that, mate.
May I have a drink of water now?
No, please. Not until I've gone through your details. What's your first name?
Stephen Andrew.
How do you spell Stephen?
With a P-H.
What's your middle name?
Andrew!
Why are you shouting?
Because you're not listening.
No, that's because you're mumbling.
Fuck off.
And you wonder why you've been arrested?
Hello. We've got a steak.
And you want a drink of water?
Should we put this that in first? We've got a...
What's your date of birth, mate, please?
Just a nick of time.
What's your date of birth?
Fuck you,
all right, let's go take you to a cell, then.
I'm the same. Why won't you tell me a drink of water and answer your question?
Come on, you're still with us. We're waiting for CPS.
Put me down here, chap.
No problem.
You're a very silly individual, mate. You need to grow up. Take your shoes off. Can you give me some of the nicknames that cops use to describe the people that you come across?
One of the most common ones, I suppose, is Snuff.